In this video, we will evaluate the integral of 1 over 1 minus tan x dx. We will approach this problem in two major steps. One, simplifying tan x in terms of sine and cos. Two, applying the formula that integral of f dash x divided by f x dx equals log of modulus f of x plus c. So let's get started. The given integral can be written as 1 over 1 minus sine x over cos x dx. By taking LCM in the denominator, we get 1 over cos x minus sine x divided by cos x dx, and which can be written as cos x divided by cos x minus sine x dx. Now, in order to simplify it further, what we are going to do is multiply and divide the numerator by 2. And then write 2 cos x in the numerator as cos x plus cos x divided by cos x minus sine x. And now in the denominator, we have sine x, but in the numerator, we only have cos x. So we will introduce sine x in the numerator as well. Introducing sine x in the numerator, the integral becomes cos x plus sine x plus cos x minus sine x divided by cos x minus sine x. Now, we can consider cos x minus sine x as one term and cos x plus sine x as one term and split the terms. So we will get half times integral of cos x plus sine x divided by cos x minus sine x plus cos x minus sine x divided by cos x minus sine x dx. You can cancel this out. So we have half times integral of cos x plus sine x divided by cos x minus sine x plus 1 dx, which can further be written as half times integral of 1 dx plus half times integral of minus cos x minus sine x divided by cos x minus sine x dx. The reason for introducing this minus and writing cos x plus sine x as minus cos x minus sine x is that the derivative of minus sine x is minus cos x, and derivative of cos x is minus sine x. So we got the second term in the form of the derivative divided by the function. And we know that the integral of this is log of the function plus c. So we can write the given integral as half times integral of 1 is x minus half times log modulus cos x minus sine x plus c. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please share it with your friends and subscribe my channel. Thank you.